The Strongo Brothers, World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions. They just are handing to the attendant some of that very colorful Indian attire. And there's a look at Big Swede. Sweet Hansen, near 300 pounds. He is tough. Sweet Hansen's tag team partner, Frank Williams, 232-pounder. They have teamed up together in the past. Williams and Hansen have not really had a great deal of success. It's not an easy thing to find a really good tag team partner.
Very hard thing to do. You got to get along outside of the ring also as well as inside.
Frank Williams against Jules Strongbow.
Taking this commercial break, the next big date for professional wrestling to appear in Madison Square Garden will be on Sunday, March 20, a special afternoon event beginning at 1 p.m. Certainly the kids can come out for this one. The Mighty Midgets will be in tag team action. You'll see a six-man tag featuring Andre the Giant, and then the Magnificent Morocco, Bob Backlund, once again lock up for the WWF title. March 20th in the Garden, a return bout held Texas Death style.
In control at the moment, Jules Strongbow. He and his brother Jay fought long and hard to gain the tag team titles.
Yeah, they're still fighting long and hard, Vince. They're meeting some of the toughest team in the world today. They're having a hard time many times. It's tough to be a champion.
Some of the fans about ringside yelling, "We want Swede." Wide open now. Jay Strongbow takes a shot to Frank Williams. And Williams, no, missing the tag. It's a Big Swede.
Just made a quick right turn.
Swede answered. Missing the tag again. Swede is a rather unusual athlete in many regards. As far as his fan acceptance is concerned, look at that. Boy, he's quick, too. Just tagged off. Jules against Swede. You'll hear some fans cheering for Jules, naturally. Don't be surprised if you don't hear some now beginning to cheer for Big Swede Hansen. For some reason, he has developed quite a following. Listen to that. Listen to the fans. They're right behind him.
The fans, I think, respect his power, Vince. There's no question. The man looks powerful, and he is.
Oh, my. Almost dumped Jules right on his head. Let's see what Jay can do. Jay Strongbow hits the ropes. So does Big Swede. There's going to be a collision here somewhere. Crisscrossing. Look at this. Swede. Rearing back. Jay Strongbow stopped right there. Hansen goes over. Jay Strongbow backing off. Jay Strongbow puts a bad mouth on Swede Hansen. Tag is made. Nicely done by Jay Strongbow. Hansen, of course, the veteran.
Jules
saw the tag out of his peripheral vision. Frank Williamson now taking over on Jules Strongbow.
Oh, they've got Jules in a corner now. They have the rope wrapped around his neck. Oh, they're really battling on Jules. Break. Jay can't stand it. He's coming around the corner.
Double team effort now. Referee Dick Worley over now to try and straighten a few things out. Frank Williams trying to keep Worley at bay. Worley, one of the more experienced referees in the World Wrestling Federation. Over there's a tag made now. Jay Strongbow in. And Jules, I'm sure, is happy to get out of there, Pat.
Oh, I'm sure. He was really in trouble in that corner.
Frank Williams hammering away on Jay Strongbow on the left shoulder. Tag is made. Here comes Big Swede. Jay Strongbow to the rope. Swede. Oh, my. A
could very well do it.
It could, because that man is powerful. Bear hug on Jay Strombo.
Sweet Hansen with a bear hug on Jay Strombo. Jules yelling at his brother Jay Strombo, don't submit.
The bear hug is a very painful hold. It really cuts the wind out of you, puts a lot of pressure on your back.
More damage. Jay Strombo just escaped. Chopped to the forehead area. Frank Williams in with a kick in the small of the back of Jay Strombo. Jay Strombo taking over. What a knee lift that was. Back was made to Jules. Jay Strombo on the warpath. Jules Strombo right behind him. Jules, the legal man in the ring, whips Frank Williams in the ropes, tries to set him up. Sleeper hold. Jules Strombo with a sleeper hold. And Frank Williams almost asleep. That's it. So Frank Williams goes nighty-night. The Strombo brothers once again victorious in the non-title tag team matchup. Strongbows are something else. Let's take a look at action we saw moments ago now. In the ring, Jay Strongbow, watch this knee lift. He gets really a great deal of momentum behind it. Sets up Frank Williams just right, and then woo! They see the head snapping back on Frank Williams. Skate it up, ladies and gentlemen. In a moment, we're going to take you to Gorilla Monsoon's Body Slam Challenge with Big John Studd and see what happens.